We have ignition of the RD-180 main engine. One. Liftoff of the United Launch Alliance Atlas V rocket.
The Atlas V RD-180 main engine ignites and generates more than 860,000 pounds of thrust to lift the rocket away from the pad. The Atlas V reaches Mach 1, the speed of sound, at 1 minute 17 seconds. At 4 minutes 4 seconds, propellant levels deplete and the main engine shuts down. 6 seconds later, the Atlas Centaur separation system activates to release the booster stage. The vehicle now weighs a little more than 7% of what it did at liftoff. At 4 minutes 20 seconds, the first Centaur main engine burn begins. At approximately 4 minutes 28 seconds, the payload fairing is jettisoned. At 13 minutes 16 seconds, cutoff of the Centaur main engine, or MECO-1, occurs. At nearly 1 hour and 15 minutes, the Centaur main engine is restarted for the second and final burn. Approximately 4 minutes and 49 seconds later, final cutoff of the Centaur main engine occurs. At 1 hour, 28 minutes, and 40 seconds, Centaur releases NASA's InSight spacecraft on its journey to Mars. Marco A separates 1 hour, 29 minutes into flight, followed 48 seconds later by the separation of Marco B.